What's the worst job you've ever had?
Probably washing dishes for a catering company. It was bad.
I used to do catering. I know that's the worst job
you've ever had. It's the worst job. It's the worst job. And I remember I showed up wearing awful flip-flops and blue nail polish. And she was like, you're in the kitchen. Like, that was it.
You, over
yeah,
there.
There was no moment where she thought that I could be like, would you like an order? You know, not with those shoes.